You want to try that monster? That
yeah, I was actually one? About to go. Oh, you got it? Oh, I got it.
Let's see what it tastes like. What happened to my sound?
That's one of the classes. I think the name was Caster or Cast. They're robot types.
It's like Apple. It's like a green apple.
Is it? I still can't tell. My sense of smell is still out there. They kind of move like Gundams. You know that whole thing where they're kind of sliding on the ground?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they do that. I never tried them though. The thing is, obviously, they specialize in gun weapons. She's gonna die. She's gonna be the next one to die. They remind me of a post that I saw on Amazon about those chips.
There was a post about those chips?
Yeah, because they sold them on like a bigger bag.
Yeah.
On Amazon before. And one person said that don't ever eat the whole bag in one sitting. You end up in the hospital.
Oh shit, really?
Eat churros.
I'm scared to eat them now. Oh shit, I forgot about those. Yeah, you gotta have those chips there.
Yeah, man.
His ass supposed to be fucking on fire.
Hey, you went to the hospital, man. Yo, three bags. $14. One bag for $9. $9. Pack of 17. 2.5 ounces, a small bag. $40 plus $5 for shipping.
Now you got Prime.
No, that's without Prime.
Oh, wait. Okay, I got Prime, so I don't. That doesn't affect me.
No, because there are some places that sell it, like, well, that have Prime, but these are actual people, like, probably people who are actually selling them.
Wow. Such a flutter.
These are my favorite, the Flamin' Hot, but the Puffs.
I don't like the Puffs. I don't know why.
There's something about it, like, I just really like it. And you found those at a Target?
Yeah.
You did, bitch.
That looks so wrong. Looks like a jerk.
He just caught that.
Checking.
did she come?
She wake up.
Did she wake up, though?
Nothing.
This isn't a law?
No. Because she said that she wake up. You're like, she don't? No, it was just funny.
Oh, that's what she said?
Yeah, she did. She wake up.
Like, I'm not paying attention too much. And my hearing is bad to begin with.
Oh, really? That bad?
No word from Fat Church today. They must have found something interesting. Too heavy.
Turn off.
Yeah, because it's controlled by the It's the annoying part.
I need to get together with Audrey so I can build something to block the whole thing.
Sundial. I want to complete whatever stuff I had to do for the weekly. so funny because I didn't see the guy's name. Red Legion. No, that someone typed something on fucking Twitch, but I didn't see it.
Soul?
That's what I heard. I didn't feel it. He died.
By the time I left the city, many believed my practices to be sacrilege. But my methods have prevented countless futures, not unlike the one you walk now. The Cabal drain the lives of resources to be spent, consumed in the furthest of their gluttonous conquest when it is laid out before you. Would you not sacrifice anything to see this future shot into the trap? But you still wield the light. Be its agent of retribution.
Chasing me out of all these people.
Shit.
we just somehow we're gonna set
him
on time.
The people of this system will not realize the extent of what you've done. That is the bittersweet nature of our duty. Our success is often invisible. Our failure can be catastrophic.
Eager to join Art and not knowing that you know that you can that you could die, and a lot of people have died.
Oh, it's possibly dead. Trip, dude.
Okay. That was a girl. That was right next to the other dude. She probably dead. I don't know about her. I've never seen her in the thing. Usually what happens also,
mm-hmm.
when the animated version comes out, they also incorporate these characters in the game. Who, if they were never in it before,
mm-hmm.
they put them in the game. Huh? No? This one's so much more interesting than the other one. The other one was like about them playing a game.
Yeah.
Playing the actual game on, you know, a portable device. And somehow that game becomes a reality, something like that. Work on finishing those quests that you have there.
Which one?
Like Spellbound.
This one?
Mention the Sun Flame in search of essence of, that Kallus described to you. Essence captured. Like some of these things that you complete that you can most likely. What about the memory of Omar? You just have to defeat a high wizard with any super ability. A powerful one.
Titan. You will need all your strength to break through the ranks of the Cabal and reach the Sundial. There is no time for indecision.
You said it was, how big was the file?
Huh?
How big was the file before you downloaded it? You said it was going to be?
What do you mean?
Remember before you downloaded it, said it was going to be like how many gigs?
No, I didn't ever tell you.
Oh, I never told you? Oh, shit. It's been longer than 15 minutes, you know that, right?
No, that was longer than 15 minutes to collect all the, to check all the files that need to be downloaded.
Oh, shit. Yo, I'm...
21.80 gigs.
Dude, wow, oh shit, I'm
sorry. Erase this history, Guardian. The Red Legion will use it as a pathway to their ideal future. A traveler in pieces. Oh. Humanity doomed.
Oh,
how should I do?
Vamos a ver si me cargas.
nothing subtle about the Cabal. The Red Legion, the Vex, each wish for total domination. One cannot abide the other. This real. The Legion seeks to destroy the Infinite Forest. You must stop them.
Oh my god, that almost killed me. happened to Chick-fil-A, you said?
Chick-fil-A's been delivered, personally.
What? Did I see that happen?
I wish to decide the fate of those endless passages myself. We've not yet reached the end of its usefulness.
I have to go to my warlock. Fuck. I gotta do those weeklies.
I have seen a far future with a scion at its center.
I play me.
It is a bleak place. Do you know what a mind present is, Guy? Ask the Emperor about his nightmare realm.
bigger than the... Oh, shit.
Where
did I just come out of the planet?
Yes. During the Red War. In prison?
Oh,
in hiding. It is worth investigating. But the sundial has drawn them out, and we must drive them back.
We just made a giant hole in the glass.
Oh, shit.
The rewards start to go down and down in power every time you do it. Pretty sure. Let's see, Feeding Friendly is good. That one's good. Wait. Check out the other one? No, check out the other one? Yeah, the first. Let me see Swashbuckler again. Pretty sure. From melee damage and kills with the weapon. Okay, that's really good. What's the math one? If it's range, it's really good. Oh my god! That's a really good PvE one. That was pretty decent too. What's the math ring? The math work. That's the one I told you. Range too. Shit. That's the one I told you about. That if you throw a grenade, it becomes that element. See? Using grenade element, it changes this weapon's damage to the magic type.
Oh, that's
until why. Until you put it away, it stays like that. That's actually a really good. That's a really good perk. You can pass that on to like a different character if you want to. So if you have like Solar and Void as your two, right? And you leave your super as Arc. If you throw an arc grenade, there you go. Your property now has arc.
Oh, shit.
That's really good for PvE. I have yet to get a good roll like you did. I'm pretty sure any other weapon that's from this thing can get it. Shooting at this motherfucker and he's not even
dying.
There are actually bosses that big in the game, and those end up being raid battles.
You just summon more of those things?
Yeah.
Holy shit, all those lives lost.
Yo, for real?
I just went through.
Yep. Look at the police. Is that a smart idea to have all your fleets lined up like in a straight line like that?
It's so stupid.
There. 30,000 down. 50,000 more to go. Yo. That is beast. I wonder how big the game is really.
30,000 down.
Dude, that's fucking I want to see how big is Warframe. What's your guess? How big do you think Warframe is?
Is it the steam?
Yeah. $37.8 gig. This thing is already reaching
24.
Yeah.
About to be 25 soon. Dude, that should be like around 37 too, maybe? Maybe 40? No, 37.
Let's see how much Destiny is. 85 gig! Goddamn!
With the levels DLCs.
Yeah, the DLC is plus the textures on PC are higher. Jesus. Inside the city. You guys are fucked. And those are hands.
Oh man.
Why are you just looking at it? You should have just been running the moment you heard some shit go wrong.
They're just there watching.
Nigga said, what did the five fingers say to the face?
Oh, there goes the
Yeah, the cast. I think they have a reason to secretly abduct her.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm guessing she died. So I'm guessing like she just became a recruit. Her first mission, her vehicle got tipped over and she got burned to death.
That sucks.
That reminds me of God Eater. So many people die.
Ishtar!
the Red Legion conceived such a clever plan. At least the Scions united them.
Is there a Nova bomb? So he really wasted a Nova bomb.
There's no point. This is the beginning of the thing, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, after you're done with this, the next section has a rally flag. Every section of it has a rally flag.
Yeah, I know that, yeah. But he just like threw up in the air and said, fucking...
Yeah, there's no fucking point. So many people are gonna die. I'm really liking this. There's so much death.
Are they evacuating?
No, they're sacrificing a whole bunch of like people.
Oh shit.
Just for the chance of the attacker thing.
There are secrets still to be uncovered in the forest. I cannot allow it to be sealed.
Oh.
Not yet.
I think it's about to pull off some hyperbeam shit.
rewrite history is to rewrite the future. And the Red Legion want that more than anything. A world where the Red War was humanity's end, instead of a new beginning. The Cabal have repurposed the Traveler as a weapon, as they do with all things. There is no safe city in this future. Nothing to revive, nothing to rebuild.
Obliterated.
Oh, that sucks.
I wonder how many people were left on those ships.
Where is
Oh. There are many terrible futures, but I have not grown numb to seeing them. The future the Cabal wish for is a nightmare for humanity.
They didn't kill him.
I have seen a far future with a scion at its center. It is a bleak place. Do you know what a mind prison is, Guardian? Ask the Emperor about about his nightmare realm.
Oh my god, there's a 28.59 gig. 28 gig.
That's gonna be high. Oh, should be like a whole Destiny.
Excuse me. Yes, sir. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. He's calling for Cheetos.
I keep forgetting we have fucking Cheetos.
Have you died?
Oh yeah, in the beginning. Hey now.
I just ate one and I feel it.
Oh!
The people of this system will not realize the extent of what you've done. That is the bittersweet nature of our duty. Our success is often invisible. Our failure. Catastrophic.
Body count.
Millions.
Sacrifice 190 ships. I don't know how many passengers. And then they were just, you know, doing a whole space burial there. Who knows how many hundreds of other bodies. You know. How many people are dead?
In a world of incompetence, you are welcome to sign. We come to assist me, Guardian. What did I see? This one?
Burn more than I remember.
Extra flaming hot.
Thank you.
Really burns, but it's really good.
I keep killing them, but keeps one of them.
back here. get through this. It's been killed already.
Right. Choke up here.
Choke that thought. Whoa. Still killed that bitch. He just ran to him.
He
told you that to begin with. With his old weapon. Kill him. The bitch should die.
She's doing the suicide shit?
Almost halfway there, because it's 21. It's 81,000.
So it's probably 60 something.
So yeah, I think it's gonna be like 60 gigs, something like that. Because I'm almost halfway there, so another half of that, another 30 gigs or so. Jesus. I really hope I can convert my Japanese account, or at least use it as a login. That'd be nice. Because it is a Sega account. It's really a pain in the ass to make an account.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because you have to make a Japanese account. Now, that sounds easy a little bit, because some places like PlayStation account is easy to make. But this one, you actually have to write in Japanese. So, yeah.
That's too much.
And it's a picture, so you can't just, you know, copy and paste, you know. Damn that. Oh, that's the thing I have to. Oh!
Wow.
He done got fucked up! That guy right there. Feel that shit just instant. Oh. Asian shit. Like. Really? Backhand.
Oh.
Oh, whip.
Master Chief is down.
Oh, you got lucky he did not fucking kill you. Unless he comes from behind. Watch. He thinks, oh, I'm happy to be alive, baby. Come back. Bitch! Stop. Okay, he's alive. I was hoping he'd just come out and I was like, bitch, you guess him. After talking all that good shit,
I guess that'd be
easy. I can't wait for one to come out like, gonna go for the top score. Bitch, man. Oh, yeah, but the human. Oh, yeah, see, cast. Three races. So you have the three races, mm-hmm. and then you could equip any weapon you want. But you have to level up that skill, you know. It's basically like you have to get a certain amount of skill to be able to equip the third, you know, I think a rarity of weapon.
Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah, that guy got bitch, man.
And survived.
Every day. It has to. I make sure of it.
probably be 66 gigs.
Yeah, you get the same thing I did.
Damn.
Yo. Yo, and I'm not even... This is just for the game. I have not thought about even have to download all the translations.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah. I'm not sure if there's any downloads for that. But I really enjoyed the game. You know I didn't understand most of the fucking damn thing. like some of the stuff was translated, not all of it. I'm really envious of that role you got there.
Oh, this gun?
Yeah, that's a really good role right there. Boss Buckler increases damage when you do a melee kill or when you get an axe kill with it. And then you have, and it goes up to the what is it? Yeah, times 5. Plus you got Beating Frenzy? That is way, that's better than Outlaw. Yo, that should be a fucking terror in the fucking Crucible. If you don't have
this. I gotta do Crucible anyway, it's pretty safe. What am I doing? Take my stuff.
please. All four hands on deck.
Someone in half?
Yeah.
Oh wait, he killed him.
I'm guessing she killed anyone who goes whatever the hell that called that.
She's looking for any lost golden age tech you run across. Keep your eyes peeled.
Thank you.
I'm using like a shell that says an EDZ scanner that's gonna tell me like all the locations of like material if I'm close to it.
I think so. It has to be a ghost though.
Materials, I can't find it. When I don't need materials, I see every fucking way.
Are you sure you're looking for them? Let me see your ghost. Let me see it, though. The scanner. No, that gives you additional factor. You're using the wrong ghost.
Motherfucker.
Well, the ghost, yeah. No.
That's it. That's all I have.
Yeah,
fuck it. I don't care.
Alright,
I'll just go.
You need a combo detector. It needs to say EDZ combo.
Okay.
It detects both the cases and
the
resources.
Okay.
Just pull one out of your ghost.
What happens?
Pull one out of your well, first let me see your ghosts. Again. Delete all the ones you know you don't need. Like that one, garbage. The white one is garbage. That one's garbage. That one's garbage.
This one?
Yeah. That one's garbage. All the ones that say scanner you don't want. Because you want the combo one. But now just leave everything else. Alright, now go to your collection. Go to your, yeah, I think it's, is it Polaris? No, that's not it. Wherever you go, it's like equipment, maybe? I think it's equipment. Yeah, right, I think you were on it already.
Oh.
All right, so you don't. We have to look for an exotic that you already have. Maybe none of those. Go. Start from season 8. Okay, so you have to order. Okay, go 7. Keep going down. All right, that one, wait. That one gives you public defender. Try getting one of those.
This one?
Yeah, just get one. Because that's for sure you will get public defender. But what else would you get? All right, now check it. See what it comes with. Here's the other one. So you got IO scanner, okay, so.
Just get rid of it?
Yeah. Let me just check real quick which goes with the one I have. You ready to go back to your collection? Alright, so that was season 6, right?
Yeah.
Alright, stay right there. Let's see. That one.
This one?
Yeah. That's the one right here. See? EDZ combo detector. That's what you want. Reza Aussie, that's a good one. See, now you had another one there that was Nessus. Now that you have that one, you can delete the other one. That one. The one, no, the other one. That one. You can delete that one now. Because now that you have the combo detector, it does both. So you don't need that one. Plus the one that white one, it gives you more XP also. Because it has the same guiding. The guiding light perk gives you 10% more XP. Now this time, how much room? Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, get 5 of them.
Of these?
Yeah. See which 5 come up. You have room for 5 more.
top row.
Top of this?
Yeah. Oh, is that one has a combo detector, right?
No,
the other one, the last one. Yeah, that has a Mercury, but you already have a Mercury one, so the other one, that one's better. Yeah. So, the other one you have a better. I like how that one deleted really fast.
Yeah, I know.
Get more now.
Oops. One. Two.
You got the same one. So you get 4. So you don't accidentally delete them and you know which ones are which. You can lock them all. Just press shift.
Just press shift?
Yeah, just go on and press shift. No, not that one. You already got that one. The other one. Yeah, okay. There. And that's how you know that's all the ghosts you have.
One, two.
Damn, I don't even have them.
Three. What happened?
I'm saying, no, because I don't have a bold one. Huh.
Tangle Shore, I may have.
Yes, again.
Moon, I already have. Mercury, I already have.
You're getting old, man. How many detectors you're getting now?
Yeah.
Unless it's guaranteed to be a detector, usually not. It's supposed to be random. Apparently it is random, but.
Mercury.
Yeah, that Earth one is being.
Yeah. If not, then I just go random. I'm just running around. Ah.
Oh. Oh, that's bars. Now you got room for two more. I'm pretty sure you just about got all of them.
For the love of God, please just give me EDZ.
Thank you. Sure.
City. Oh my God, I'm running out of fucking. Dreaming City. Please let the metro be at EDZ. Please, Colonel. Fuck it. I'm just gonna go. I'll try two more times.
You said pray to Lady Guadalupe.
Guadalupe, please, Colonel Guadalupe, together the power. Grant me EDZ. Oops.
You're gonna grind Mercury, boy.
Dreaming City.
Oh, I was wrong.
You never know, last one. Oh! He gave me two dreamy cities. Alright, last one. If not, I'm just gonna just run around. Alright, Guadalupe, this is one for you. And then Colonel, please. Please, Colonel. Colonel, please don't let me down. You never let me down.
I'm pretty sure he has.
Yeah, he has. Oh.
Yes, it is.
Alright, fuck it. I'm just gonna go run around. Whatever. Oh, I died. Whatever, I'll just run around. Oh, look, there's one right there.
there.
I'm just going into the mountain.
One down, 30 more to go.
24.
Gamble enough money, enough glimmer away yet. They want all your glimmer.
No! I have to feed myself. My ghost needs to eat. Take my glimmer. That's so true though. Shut up and tickle. Yeah, whoever created that is fucking... That was great. Sorry, bro. You know, I was helping you out. I have no beef with you. I didn't even do anything and I got an artifact. Same shit that was killing them?
They paralyzed a process of fusing dragon with whatever the hell they are. I guess their warriors are called arcs. Yeah. It was supposed to be her. It was supposed to be an experiment, but they used that. And they killed everybody. Literally. They had it coming. Pissing her off. 40 gigs.
Oh.
The emergency light is still working, but the rest of this tech fizzled out a long time ago. I wonder how many people escaped after the collapse.
Colonel, please bless me with the fucking snowball fucking something. I'm tired of this. I'm about to just fucking do a fucking... What was that kid, Jaden Smith? I hate it here. I want to go home. Oh shit. Someone answer. Sweet Honito. Right there, I knew I heard something. something else.
Oh, Colonel, you're the best. What happened?
It finally went up to 42.
Well,
it was stuck at 40 for a good while. Came out October 7th. The official story from Phantasy Stars episodes 1, 2, and 3.
Oh.
Be 25 episodes. This one, this episode came out December 9th. Tomorrow is supposed to be coming the new episode.
Interesting.
Rick only made it to episode 2. you have you found? Over there. Let's see if it stops downloading if I do this. My ghost on.
Now let me try two more times.
What are we saying, man?
Hold on. One and two. Alright. Guadalupe, please. Okay. Fuck you. Last shot. Tangle short, no! I'm so sad. Okay, yeah, I'm not giving all my glimmer. I refuse to give all my glimmer.
I feel like it has a citrus taste. It's
oh, yeah, I can smell it from right here.
How much you got left?
It's not a lot.
It's a little.
Give me that over there.
That's yours.
I'm gonna say. Damn, you stupid. Who cares? Can you hold that for me? I'll do this.
Where?
In this bus? Oh, in yours.
probably switch to a sniper if I could do that. I could see better with a sniper. That's the one we just saw. That's the chest over there. There's one straight over there.
Into that building, right?
Yeah.
Halfway there.
There's another one on the other side, right across from the church. The other spot better. It's more over there. That's where I found all mine. I usually go around the circle. Look even with a scope though. See? I found another one.
What, down here?
Over there somewhere.
Oh, it's about to be inside.
Maybe. As I get closer, it should pop up on the map. Yeah, it's right there. the other side here. So we could rebuild the map. Plus we can see if there's any over on the side. There are two here.
so much faster. Since my roof bit was being a douche.
It's over there.
Oh my god, this is so super annoying. Why? Sectors, Nightmares, Titan, LDZ, or EDZ, somewhere here. Yeah.
That's on the moon, though.
Yeah, I know. But no, there's one that's here. Titan, IO, Nessus, or EDZ.
And they
EDZ.
Go to the Law Sector, the EDZ. Any of them give a... give a...
sun came out. From what?
Huh?
From what?
The download.
Oh, shit.
It was locked, man. Exotic sparrow. Those will get duplicates of, but ornaments you cannot get duplicates of. Oh wait, let me see. This, oh, that's how it looks. Already had its collection. What is it? Last hand, phase one. Already added. Collection one. Two, three. Three exotic ones. One, two, three, four, five. I'm missing five for the armor. Damn, I'm missing a lot. But they don't give you enough of these when you begin with. They're cheap. One, two, three, four, five, six, 13. You get 13 more in total. They're being really cheap. They like they try. They're just trying to force you to buy fucking silver.
expedition. Guardian, you know the drill.
Oh, what the fuck? I don't know what happens if I stand on you. Oh, not bad. Okay, I just want to make sure.
Guardian. You've seen this before.